Welcome back to Frankfurt. Quite a noisy crowd here this afternoon now. They are looking forward to seeing one of our next two opponents in particular. German-speaking Mensur Suljovic is out next. He's up against Robert Thornton for the chance to play Ronnie Baxter in the quarterfinals. Let's join John McDonald for the introductions.
Ladies and gentlemen, second round action here in Frankfurt, Germany. The Bali Polka.net European Dance Championships brought to you by the BDC and live on ITV4. Here we go then, sports fans. Would you please welcome from Austria, Mensur Suljovic! Ladies and gentlemen, the pride of Scotland, the Thorn, Robert Thornton!
So it's Thornton up against Suljovic in match three this afternoon. In the commentary box for us, Steve Beaton and John Rawling.
Thank you, Matt. Robert Thornton proudly carrying on the little teddy bear in his chest pocket, wasn't he, when he came in? The present from his granddaughter. Best granddad, eh? And there he is. Well, 38 on the graphic. I understand he's 41, Robert, but anyway, I'll check that one out.
Yeah, I think I got that wrong, yes.
Suljovic, who he's up against, Serbian-born, the gentle, came into the strains of Simply the Best. I always expect to see Chris Eubank when I hear that piece of music. But Suljovic, as you can see, as he throws, he's got a very, an idiosyncratic way of delivering a dart, hasn't he?
Yeah, very strange throw. He always looks like he's going to topple over, but they do prove... effective. They do just get the trebles.
Three-time soft tip world champion and heads the GDC rankings.
Yeah, I think he's won the soft tip world championship a couple of times, yeah. And he uses 18 grams, which is the same, like, I mean, that's the maximum weight you can use in soft tip, and obviously he's gone to steel tip and it's still 18 grams, so he hasn't really had to change his darts.
You kind of look at him there, and some people would say he does everything wrong, but it works for him.
Over the years, there's been many different throwers. Jockey Wilson was one. He used to sort of fall forward as well.
Well, welcome to the game. What about that?
What a start for Thorn. 180.
The Thorn comes in flying.
Oh, unlucky there. Bounce. Oh dear.
That is very unlucky. Very, very unlucky.
That looked like the 180 to me.
Thornton's got two in again. I tell you what, that's back-to-back 180s. I'm not sure that's happened before in this tournament. Might be the first time, and he's got a nine darter on.
We were talking about that in the other match, weren't we? First time tonight. Well, this tournament so far. So 1-4-1 for Thornton.
Well, the newcomer to the PDC ranks, is it going to be the big finish? Looking for the nine darter. Not now.
I see one.
Well, he'd have known it, of course.
Oh, definitely, yeah. But he'd been on the back of his mind there. Obviously, he's just going to carry on now and just win the leg. But Sulevic putting a bit of pressure on him here.
Sulevic showing that he can throw a bit himself. And the crowd rooting for him.
It's a double top for Thornton. Two tens now to take the first leg.
Well, has he let Sulevic off the hook? Treble 17 he needs for the bull. No, can't do it now.
Yeah, he's way off there, wasn't he? Two tens then for Thornton. After the two 180s at the start. Not a bad marker there. He can bounce in off that one. There you go.
Well, that's a nice start from Robert Thornton. Was the number one with the BDO, made the switch to the PDC and already is into the top 50, and his progress here will shoot him further up the rankings.
Yeah, he joined the PDC earlier on in the year and won the Australian Open and has gone from strength to strength.
Sulevic was a tad unfortunate, though, wasn't he, in that opening throw when he had those two which came off the treble. You know, he was so close to getting the treble, three trebles rather, on the 20s. Had those stuck in, he'd have been in with a chance of winning that opening leg.
Yeah, I mean, they could have been four 180s in that,
yeah.
That first leg.
Sulevic is getting into a rhythm.
Playing well, actually, isn't he?
He is.
Thornton way back here, 387. Looking for another 180 here.
Sulevic is going to have a potential checkout. He's averaging 115 at the moment. Early days, of course, so you tend to get false readings from statistics in those circumstances.
Can't finish. Just looking to tidy it up now.
122.
Left himself double eight.
Thornton way back in this leg. He's going to have at least six, I think.
100.
Double eight now, Sulevic looking for to square up the match. And gets it, lovely. Well, in all honesty, Mansour didn't have an awful lot to beat in the first round, did he, when he played Roland Scholten, who was carrying some sort of injury, and Scholten had an absolutely awful, awful sort of match. And Sulevic beat him with ease. Here, though, he is up against an informed player in Rob Thornton.
Yeah, Thornton had the tougher first round, playing John Part. He's 3-2 down to Party, but come back to beat him 5-3.
He played really well as well, didn't he? It was arguably the match of the first round, that one.
Yeah, definitely. He had a good average as well. I think he's up to about a 96 average in that one.
Looking for another maximum here.
140.
Annoyed at himself for missing out on it.
Both players scoring well here. Could be a tight one, this one.
It's warming up to be a good match. Thornton, incidentally, was 92 on with the bookies. Sulevic 11-4 against.
So Thornton back in there again.
Maximum again for Thornton. His third of the match and his sixth of the tournament.
We're only in the third leg. Sulevic. Oh.
101 now. Thornton looking for the checkout with the darts to take a 2-1 lead. Treble 10 maybe, yes.
So a chance here, Sulevic. 19s will be the shot. Needs the treble. Oh, not to be.